be blessed by the divine. Scientists in Nepal show the neurological benefits of meditation on Buddhist monks. Scientists from the University of Victoria and the University of British Columbia in Canada have revealed new findings about the benefits of meditation after investigating its effects on the brains of the Buddhist monks at a monastery in Nepal. Neuroscientist Olav Krigolson, co-leader of the research team, said that the group had studied 27 monks, all of whom are well-versed in meditation, with the aim of exploring how meditation enhances brain function. The scientists used Muse headbands, which include electroencephalograph, EEG technology, to measure and record the brain activity of the monks during meditation and while playing video games. EEG measures metrics such as heart rate, body temperature, respiratory rate, muscle tension, and brain waves. The monks were asked to play a simple video game before and after meditation, which involved counting the number of blue circles appearing on a screen filled mostly with green circles. When the monks played the game after meditating, EEG scan showed that their neurons were more responsive to visual stimuli than before meditation, allowing the monks to count more blue circles during the post-meditation game session than in the pre-meditation session. The research demonstrated that compared with the mental state of rest, the monks' brains were still very active during meditation, with increased brain signals associated with relaxation, concentration, and synchronization, a brain function during which various parts of the brain work together. Meditation, therefore, has a carryover effect. Better synchronization is good. It means your brain is functioning more smoothly. Visit simplifiedkundaliniyoga.com. Awaken your kundalini. Benefit from meditating. Be blessed by the divine.